I'm Dr. David Emmott. I'm a physician for Kansas City Urology. Laura is my teacher, and she is a wonderfully patient teacher, instructor, partner, and she's starting with a very basic ball of clay here, and she's trying to form it into something that's meaningful. In the past, I've always thought dancing had a lot more to do with just feel, but this has a lot more to do with technique. And so I'm learning what real dancing's about. It's very technical. It's like, yeah. So it's hard. It's hard. It's a lot harder than anything else I've done. If I could speak directly to the students at Cristo Rey, I would encourage them to take full advantage of this opportunity. This is an amazing organization, and they are given a great opportunity that will impact their lives for many, many years, and their children's lives. This is a generation-changing organization.
Dancing the Hustle, Dr. David Emmott and his partner, Laura Szymanski.
You look awesome. Doctor, doctor, doctor. You never did this in the surgery, did you? I mean, is this harder than surgery?
They won't let you do this in the operating room.
How different is this for you? I mean, this is way out of your box, your comfort zone.
No kidding. Could you tell?
No.
It wasn't obvious.
You did great, and I love the outfits. It just really makes it. How was he to work with?
He was wonderful. He had the cutest studying techniques, the 3x5 note cards, like flashcards.
That was from medical school?
Yeah. But it worked, obviously.
Okay, so you did it why, when they came and asked you?
My wife made me do it.
Where's your wife? Where's your wife? She's the boss, as it should be. All right. Let's hear what the judges have to say. Mayor?
Dude, did you buy dancing shoes? Are those dancing shoes?
Yeah.
Oh, wow, that's commitment. That's really cool. I wouldn't do that. But that's why I'm not doing what you're doing, which is really good for everybody. I thought it was really kind of fun. You guys did a very good job. I appreciate it. So I think you got a 9.
Thank you.
Miss Lauren?
You did some really intricate footwork in that hustle, and those 3x5 cards paid off because your technique was really, really spot on.
Thank you.
I loved it.
And I believe I'm going to say that was a hot 9.
Thank you.
Dave, do you have anybody here with you tonight? That's
yes.
Where are they? Stand up.
Okay. All right. That's enough over there. Talk with your wallet, not with your mouth. Security. Anyway, Laura. Of course, you're the consummate pro. Once again, you took a raw piece of clay and you made a masterpiece.
Thank you, Jake.
It was a very engaging, entertaining exhibition of some amazing dance. Let me ask you, Dave, was this harder than urology school to learn how to dance?
Yeah, it's a lot harder, but the stakes weren't quite as high. I want to ask you something, Jake.
He has a question for you, Judge.
Jake. I loved the hip movement when you first started, the way you were shaking that booty, because we really had a good view of it back here. It was really good. So I really like that. And that lunge, and I think you nailed it
on that slide
at the end, which was magnificent.
Thanks, Jake.
For a great entertainment.
You need the hot.
Yeah, I need the hot. You're a hot day. You guys rock. And I'm going to give you a 10.
Yay! Hey.
Thank you
very much. Jake, I've got a bald spot on the back of my scalp. Do you know anything about that?
What Dave's talking about, I danced with Laura last year, and both Dave and I now have bald spots on the back of our head when Laura grabs our hair and pulls our head back, says, keep that head back and those shoulders back.
Yep.
So how'd he do, Laura? Did he keep them back?
He learned eventually.
Did a great job. Thank you so much.
Great job, Laura.
I like that.
Yeah.